There should be a node you can override. It's near the central platform.
Thanks. I should do these machines first.